Early one morning, with time to kill, I borrowed Jeb's rifle and sat on the hill. I saw a lone rider crossing the plain. I drew a bead on him to practice my aim. My brother's rifle went off in my hand. A shot rang out across the land. The horse he kept running, the rider was dead. I hung my head, I hung my head. I set off running to wake from the dream. My brother's rifle went into the sheen. I kept on running into the Southlands. That's where they found me, my head in my hands. The sheriff, he asked me, why had I run? And then it came to me just what I had done. And all for no reason, just one piece of lead. I hung my head, I hung my head. Here in the courthouse, the whole town was there. I see the judge high up in his chair. Explain to the courtroom what went through your mind, and we'll ask the jury what verdict they find. I felt the power of death over life. I orphaned his children, I widowed his wife. I beg their forgiveness, I wish I was dead. I hung my head, I hung my head, I hung my head. Early one morning, with time to kill, I see the gallows up on the hill, and out in the distance, a trick of the brain. I see a lone rider crossing the plain, and he come to fetch me to see what they done, and we'll ride together till kingdom come. I pray for God's mercy, cause soon I'll be dead. I hung my head, I hung my head, I hung my head, I hung my head.
Expressions I never give that keeps me searching for a heart of gold, and I'm getting old. It keeps me searching for a heart of gold, and I'm getting old. I've been to Hollywood, I've been to Redwood. I'd cross the ocean for a heart of gold. I've been in my mind, it's such a fine line that keeps me searching for a heart of gold. And I'm getting old. That keeps me searching for a heart of gold. And I'm getting old.
I've wept for those who suffer long, but how I weep for those who've gone. In rooms of grief and question wrong, but keep on killing. It's in the soul to feel such things, but weak to watch without speaking. Oh, what mercy sadness brings, if God be willing. There is a train that's heading straight to heaven's gate, to heaven's gate. And on the way, child and man and woman wait, watch and wait. For Redemption Day. Fire rages in the streets and swallows everything it meets. It's just an image often seen on television. Come leaders, come ye men of grace, let us hear you pontificate. Your many virtues laid to waste, and we aren't listening. There is a train that's heading straight to heaven's gate, to heaven's gate. Well, you're my friend. And can you see many times we've been out drinking, many times we shared our thoughts. But did you ever, ever notice the kind of thoughts I got? Well, you know I have a love for everyone I know. And you know I have a drive to live, I won't let go. Well, can you see its opposition comes rising up sometimes? That it's dreadful, and position comes blacking in my mind. And that I see a darkness, and that I see a darkness, and that I see a darkness, and that I see a darkness. Did you know how much I love you? Here's a hope that somehow you can save me from this darkness. Well, I hope that someday, buddy, we have peace in our life.
Hi, mate.
Together or apart, alone or with our wives, and we can stop our whoring and pull the smiles inside and light it up forever and never go to sleep. My best unbeaten brother, this isn't all I see. Oh no, I see a darkness. Oh no, I see a darkness. No, I see a darkness. Oh no, I see a darkness. Did you know how much I love you? Here's a hope that somehow you can save me from this darkness. Melinda was mine till the time that I found her, holding Jim and loving him. Then Sue came along, loved me strong, that's what I thought, me and Sue, but that died too. Don't know that I will, but until I can find me a girl who'll stay and won't play games behind me, I'll be what I am, a solitary man, solitary man. I've had it to hear, be and where, love's a small word, a part-time thing, a paper ring. I know it's been done, having one girl who loved me, right or wrong, weak or strong. Don't know that I will, but until I can find me the girl who'll stay and won't play games behind me, I'll be what I am, a solitary man, a solitary man. Don't know that I will, but until love can find me and the girl who'll stay and won't play games behind me, I'll be what I am, a solitary man, a solitary man, solitary man.
Hi, mate.
Is it getting better? Or do you feel the same? Will it make it easier on you now? You got someone to blame. You said one love, one life, when it's one need in the night. One love, we get to share it. It leaves you, baby, if you don't care for it. Did I disappoint you or leave a bad taste in your mouth? You act like you never had love, and you want me to go without. Well, it's too late tonight to drag the past out into the light. We're one, but we're not the same. We get to carry each other, carry each other. One. Have you come here for forgiveness? Have you come to raise the dead? Have you come here to play Jesus to the lepers in your head? Did I ask too much, more than a lot? You gave me nothing now, it's all I got. We're one, but we're not the same. Well, we hurt each other, and we're doing it again. You say love is a temple, love the higher law. Love is a temple, love the higher law. You ask me to enter, but then you make me crawl. And I can't be holding on to what you've got when all you've got is hurt. One love, one blood, one life, you've got to do what you should. One life with each other, sister. I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt.
Off today.
I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end. To the town of Awafria rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip, for the stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 1 and 19 more. 1 and 19 more. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. He was an Arizona ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red, after Texas Red. The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 11:20 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from their windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. Was about to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red had not cleared leather when a bullet fairly ripped, and the ranger's aim was deadly with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. And he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. The big iron on his hip.
the hands it came down, from the side it came down, from the feet it came down, and ran to the ground. Between heaven and hell, a teardrop fell in the deep crimson dew. The tree of life grew, and the blood gave life to the branches of the tree, and the blood was the price that set the captives free, and the numbers that came through the fire and the flood clung to the tree and were redeemed by the blood. From the tree. You wired me awake and hit me with the hand of broken nails. You tied my lead and pulled my chain to watch my blood begin to boil. But I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. Too cold to start a fire, I'm burning diesel, burning dinosaur bones. I'll take the river down to Stillwater and ride a pack of dogs. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. When the forest burns along the road, like God's eyes in my headlights. When the dogs are looking for their bones, and it's raining ice picks on your steel shore. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, I'm gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage.
As he went along his way, when all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged skies, and up a cloudy draw. Their brands were still on fire, and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny, and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky, for he saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-i-oh! Yippee-i-ay! Their faces gaunt, their eyes are blurred, their shirts all soaked with sweat. He's riding hard to catch that herd, but he ain't caught 'em yet. 'Cause they've got to ride forever on that range up in the sky. All the horses snorting fire as they ride on, hear their cry. As a rider floated on by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell riding on our range, then cowboy, change your ways. If they are with us, you will ride, trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies. Yippee-i-o. I saw her through the window today. She was sitting in the Silver Spoon Cafe. I started to keep going, but something made me stop. She used to love me a lot. She looked lonely, and I knew the cure. Old memories would win her heart for sure. I thought I'd walk on in and I'd give it my best shot. She used to love me a lot. I sat down beside her and she smiled.
said, where have you been? It's been a while. She was glad to see me. I could almost read her thoughts. She used to love me a lot. She used to love me with a love that wouldn't die. Looking at her now, I can't believe I said goodbye. It would only take a minute to turn back the clock. She used to love. Well, you wonder why I always dress in black. Why you never see bright colors on my back. And why does my appearance seem to have a somber tone? Well, there's a reason for the things that I have on. I wear the black for the poor and the beaten down. Living in the hopeless, hungry side of town. I wear it for the prisoner who has long paid for his crime, but is there because he's a victim of the time. I wear the black for those who've never read or listened to the words that Jesus said about the road to happiness through love and charity. Why, you think he's talking straight to you and me? Well, we're doing mighty fine, I do suppose, in our streak of lightning cars and fancy clothes. But just so we're reminded of the ones who are held back, up front there ought to be a man in black. I wear it for the sick and lonely old, for the reckless ones whose bad trip left them cold. I wear the black in mourning for the lives that could have been. Each week we lose 100 fine young